And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Come on, boy.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Where are you going?
I love you.
Come on, let's go.
I just want to start.
Okay, fuck you too. Alright, bye. Yep.
Way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire.
Some people are into some strange shit out here.
And I know nobody else ain't gonna do it.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world.
No. Don't kill the cat. We gotta be nice to the cats. Cats are our friends.
Told me what you did for us, for Mary. I know it.
I don't care. Just I'm sleeping in your bed. Just stand there for 8 hours or so.
Crawl out through the fallout,
sleepy,
baby.
Sleepy.
When they drop that bomb,
it's not much.
Crawl out through the fallout,
yes.
With the greatest of a
bomb. You know what? Don't even bitch that I slept in your bed. Because I saved your house from all those fucking raiders you were bitching about. You know what? This is my house. Without you, there would be no house. Oh, wait. Without me, there would be no house. Ooh, that is far.
You know what I mean. Crawl out through the fallout, cause they said this bomb was clean. If you cannot find the way, just listen for my song. I'll love you all your life, although that may not be too long. Crawl out through the fallout, baby. To my loving arms, while those ICBMs keep us free. When you hear me call out,
shots,
baby, kick the wall out and crawl up through the fallout back to me. Cause you'll be the only girl in the world.
I'm new around here. I wanted to introduce myself. I heard people talking about your radio beacon, so we figured we'd give it a try. It's not everything we expected, but we're willing to work hard to make this a home we can be proud of. I'm ready to help with whatever you need. Just say the word.
Whatever I need, huh? Anything.
I want to trade a few things.
Of course.
That's good. Thank you.
When Madam Pompous Door was on a ballroom floor, said all the gentlemen obviously, the madam has
so shivering. She had a well-developed personality.
What if I just repaired this thing and rolled around through the wasteland in that? Be a lot easier to kill raiders, that's for sure. And pack their bodies into neat little haystack-like boxes. Attack dog versus attack dog. What is that? Okay. You've had your fun. No. What the hell? No. You got me all wrong, guy. I was just walking by. Ah. That guy was not nice.
All your life, although that may not be too long, crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my
what kind of person puts on a power armor suit? No. What kind of person has a power armor suit but uses a fucking tire iron when it comes to home defense? That just makes no sense. How did you even get the power armor without having decent weapons? Ah, son of a bitch. Shots. So this takes place 200 years after bombs just destroyed the wasteland. How are these trees still standing? I mean, sure enough, they got destroyed. All the leaves were blown off. I can understand them standing after an explosion. But what? Like, they don't decay anymore? Hey dog, you see this, right? I hear people. Stonehenge much?
Such a positive guy, that Bing Crosby.
You're listening to Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all. Into each life, some rain must fall.
Look at the puppy. Look at the puppy. Good boy. No. We're not going inside the creepy warehouse made out of concrete while simultaneously screaming rape.
Sun will shine.
Yeah, I know you guys all too well. Yeah. Yeah, keep walking. No, you're not the right dogs. You're the wrong dogs. Go back. Go back to your masters. Call it animal control. Yeah, fuck them up. Come on, dog. Hold on, hold on. I got this, dog. I got this. I got this. Maybe not. Maybe. Yep, there we go. Bad dogs. They're very bad dogs. Sea dog, that's what happens to bad dogs. Pesky super mutants. And into each other. Some tears gotta fall. I know that. What is that? That sun is bound to shine. Those two-headed deer? Oh god. They've got legs for chins. I'm just gonna put them out of their misery. Come back. I want to save your life by killing you. Yeah, what? Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Red Stang. The dog. Oh, whoa. Bless her soul. We bow out. Now we know the trap all plays the numbers. We bow out. Yes, oh yes. We bow out. We found out. We bow out. Now we know the trap all plays the numbers. She's at the. That's not the dog I'm looking for. Oh, that's an alpha. Wait. Stand very still. I just want to take a picture of you. Yeah, I lied. There's no camera. Yeah. Now, there you are. Yeah, it's about time you show up. You all look alike. No, you don't get the credit for this one. You took too long. You abandoned me in my time of need. You don't get treats now. You're a bad dog. I hope your skin falls off, just like the other dogs. Oh yeah, these guys. I think we stole a fence from them. Yep, they had fence around their tomatoes. I just went over there and took all their fence. This place just has bad idea written all over it. See anything, boy?
Well, I'm a single man, I really
knock knock. I bet that this place is empty. Okay, it's empty. A lot of stairs.
Well, I'm a mighty man, I'm young and I'm in my prime. Yes, a mighty mighty man, I'm young and I'm in my prime.
You're right, buddy?
Well, when you want me hollering, I'll be
note.
Well, when there's what to do, send for the mighty one. Yes, when there's what to do, you better send for the mighty one. Yes, he'll be on the job until the job is done.
That was Tex Beneke.
See what we got.
Here's a thing. A sort of note. I guess,
I've got the 10 millimeter.
Sponsor here,
we just have to figure out a way to sell it without anyone getting.
John and Kathy Super Salon invites you to try out the latest innovations in hairstyles.
What's so
look
special
good
about
make
10 millimeter?
Jealous. Oh. Johnny Mercer is up next. I mean.
P.S.
I don't
make
think
sure you're not followed.
All that great, really,
I think John is staring, starting to get suspicious. Wait. You have a wasteland full of trees that didn't go down after a nuclear bomb hit around them, and 200 years of decay, they're still standing. There's a dead Brahmin right there, trees falling everywhere. Yeah, there's a guy coming. This is a bad idea, but this is a video game, so it's alright.
Hey there.
Hey, buddy. You looking to earn some caps?
What's the job?
I've got a lead on a crash site. Big old jet. That much scrap could be worth a lot to the right buyer. Trouble is, some raiders are holed up in it. Help me run them off, and I'll give you a cut of the profit. How about 50 caps? Sound fair?
Sounds fair.
All right. There's a little ridge just south of the crash site. Meet me there, and we'll take them on together.
I hope you don't start without me, because if you start without me, I'm not going to be there. Got other fish to fry. How far am I? That's only like halfway. And I gotta cross this bridge. This one or the next one? I gotta cross the bridge. What was I thinking? There are no bridges in the wasteland. Oh, look. Nice little house. I think we could live here. Yeah, we could live here, no problem. Look, we even have a car. There's even a playground. And, I don't like the neighbors, though. Yeah, we're just gonna have to keep moving. Guy over there. Is he friendly or is he gonna try and kill me just like everyone else? Guess. No. I'm not sneaking around, guy. I'm just bird watching. Oh my god, you are an asshole! I knew it! Yeah. Good doggy. Good doggy! Yeah! You see what happens when you're an asshole? You see what happens? I was just gonna talk to you. I thought you were cool. You even saw me coming, and you didn't do anything. Until I was right in front of you, you deceiving son of a bitch. You must have lost your goddamn head. Okay. Come on, dog. We don't want any trouble. Come on. Let's see. Supposed to cross the river. Found something, boy? What'd you find, boy? Huh. Good boy. Good boy. I think he sees me. Come on. No, dog. Dog! Damn it, dog. Yeah, no, good job, dog. Nice going. You deal with him. I'm crossing the river. This is your fault. Yep. Yep, look at all that radiation. I should just put you down. Maybe they'll do it for me. What is that super mutant carrying? Ah! Yes, a flamethrower, of course. How could I be so blind? Well, dog, looks like they're your problem now. Then again, you've survived explosions before, so you'll be fine. What the fuck? You know what? I got a name for you. Your name, henceforth, will now be Punching Bag. Because no one likes you, and everybody aims to hurt you. Yep. I mean, I don't like you. We didn't even have to fight those guys, and you just barked. Got their attention. Oh god, no, that's a giant scorpion! Where'd it go? I hear someone.
And that was Frankie Carl there. Well, I mean, I guess it was actually Marjorie.
No, 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 ow, no. Ah, damn it!
So, this radio station, we don't really make any caps. And,
are you good guys or bad guys?
Well, some people have to stand the air.
It doesn't matter, these scorpions hate me.
Like this. Stop in for a drink at the dugout. Hey. The stories are free.
Fuck. Yeah, see? Attack the people that are shooting at you. I don't even care about you, you're attacking me. Why does this always happen to me? Ah! Bastard! Yes. Yes. You had that coming. You definitely had that coming. You gotta take your meat and your stingers and you just stare at the sun. You're on timeout. Wait. You're a preacher? Ah, and you're a ghoul. You're kind of quiet. You're not gonna eat my intestines, are you? Giant balls of meat hanging from trees is generally a bad sign. like a really bad sign. Skull Cape Bones. Don't see anything though. No, no dog. Last time. Remember last time. We'll just sneak past them. Like normal people. And avoid eye contact. Dogs. Bad dogs. Dead dogs. Look at that vicious thing. Oh. Just stab you. Take this. Defense. Yeah! You right, dog? Come on, doggy. So you mean to tell me that you can survive a horde of mutants and nuclear explosions, but you can't handle taking on another fucking dog? Yeah, Punching Bag is a good name for you. Women drivers, man, just, you give them a bus, and they crash into a river. Yep. Dog, shh, dog, shh, be quiet, dog, be very quiet, this is where we save it, yes, now let's just walk very, very quietly. And have a peek. Yes. Yes, a peek. Oh. I hate you. I fucking hate you. I really hate you. Fuck you, Punching Bag. Now then. Look at it. It's such a beauty. And its natural habitat. Such ferocious claws. Such mass power and of destruction, and two giant hands. Now, you want to avoid these creatures. These creatures are the most ferocious thing in the wasteland. They can rip off your head with one claw. I'm gonna go touch it. No, I'm not. Crab eggs? What's in here? Of course. Yeah, no. couldn't possibly be empty. Please die. Please die. I said please, didn't I? Come on. That's one. Where's the other one? Oh, what a shitty way to die. Aw, oh, man. Look at this. Oh, that's fucking funny. That's great. Oh. Wheelchair, huh? No. No. We don't eat those bones. That's disrespectful. If only I could take this chest with me. It's a nice chest. Is there... There's light coming from the house. Now, doggy, what have we learned about running into people in the wasteland? Oh, of course. Of course. Oh, of course. Oh, that's beautiful. What if the better choice? Nah, that's not the better choice. That's how you die. I'm just gonna stay away from the nice death claw. It's a very nice death claw. Oh my god, finally! Oh, they've got kids? Not a good place to be raised, man. Not a nice neighborhood. There's a very mean-looking Deathclaw over there. You're fucking raising kids like... good 400 yards away from it. Alright, well, now's the adventure.